exactly what I said. Hacksaw Jim Duggan will try to turn it into a brawl. He'll try to take it out of me in a wrestling match. And it looks like that's what's happening.
Well, it certainly is as they exchange lefts and rights stuck underneath. Look out. A common crash coming up. Oh, he nailed him with it. Over the top rope. Get out of there. I'm surprised Andre didn't make an attempt to catch him.
Well, Hacksaw Jim Duggan's given the $1 million man everything he wants so far.
Look at this capacity crowd on hand as all have been set up for WrestleMania's 1, 2, 3, of course, 4, no exception.
Oh, definitely.
How many thousands wanted to get into this building today and just were turned away? It's unbelievable.
Tell me, Gorilla, you had 4 comp tickets. What'd you get for them when you scalped them?
That's not good at all.
Well, I noticed you had a lot of money at the tables last night.
Oh, what a chop! Why, DiBiase just stopped Duggan right in his tracks.
Well, Ken DiBiase, the $1 million man, is by far the more accomplished wrestler.
Duck underneath. Look out, close line, City, he nailed him with it. Sometimes the Hacksaw wastes a little time in there, Jess.
Well, you know, the Hacksaw's
what right now.
He's not known for his brains. You know, the guy ain't a rogue scholar.
Right when the count, Andre came over, said something to the referee.
Andre's trying to get the referee off DiBiase.
Look out, Paul ran right into that boot right in the last split second, brought up by the $1 million man.
I'm really surprised that that big of effect on Duggan. He hit him in the head.
I caught him right on the jaw. Now going to work in the starter area, back upstairs once again. I'll tell you, whoever walks out of here just with the gold will rightly deserve it because they will be pushed farther than anyone has ever been pushed before in order to get their title.
Oh, definitely, Gorilla. Whoever wins this will earn the championship, regardless of who that is.
They will be extended to
George, this is incredible. What a package. Where do you buy these clothes? Where do you get something like this? What is that, fishnet?
Don't get these down on the boardwalk, brother. It's Beefcake. It's Brutus the Barber Beefcake. And I know you won't forget that honky-tonk, man. Never forget that. After tonight's all over with and done, I will be the new champion.
Wow! Jimmy Hart, the Mouth of the South manager for the Intercontinental Champion. He has interjected himself into one of the honky-tonk fans' matches more than once.
Yeah, he's interjected himself. I've got the fine steel blade honed to the sharpest edge. It's ready and waiting for Jimmy Hart if he was to get in the way of these blades. Snip, 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 a little off the side, off the top. Oh. You never know. It could happen to you.
Brutus definitely looks ready to be, Jess. He wants to be the next reigning Intercontinental Champion. Let's go down to the ring.
What's the name of Puta? He represents from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Weighing 254 pounds. Canada's strongest man, Dino Romo.
Shot by The Rock.
Billy Graham always liked to pick on smaller people in his day.
Take off. Scoops the leg once again. Morocco content to go to work on that left leg of Dino Bravo. Of course, when you got a powerhouse like that, Jess, or a big guy, that's a key. Take him off his feet.
Well, Morocco's no slouch either. Look at the shoulders on that man. So you get power against power in this.
Kicked off and over the